India and Pakistan may see a thaw in their relationship in December in Amritsar at the Heart of Asia conference being held there. The conference is for Afghanistan and it's a good opportunity for Pakistan to send their representative. Actually, India is hoping that Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif himself will come, since the conference is going to be presided over by Prime Minister Modi and Afghanistan President Ashraf Ghani. It will be a good opportunity for Nawaz Sharif to come and meet the Prime Minister after the tensions in relationships after the Uri attack. And though India is not still certain whether Mr. Sharif will come himself or he may just send his Foreign Minister Sartaj Aziz, it all depends upon what the Pakistani military establishment feels at that time. But India is hoping that Mr. Sharif will come himself. Otherwise, they have an indication that some representative from Pakistan is definitely going to come for the conference. And for Pakistan, it is a very good move diplomatically, because to come out of the isolation that India is trying to enforce on them after the Uri attack in view of the terror attacks originating from Pakistan. By attending this conference, Pakistan can send the signal internationally that they want peace and stability in the region.